All right, not so good news, though, happening early this morning in Kalihi, a pedestrian accident. And Jai is live in Kalihi with much more details. Good morning to you, Jai. What can you tell us?
Hey, good morning. Yeah, we can tell you this. North King Street is closed between Richard Lane and Gulick Avenue. And right now joining me is Lieutenant Bobby Town to tell us a little bit more about what happened, what time it happened, and what you can tell us, Lieutenant.
Just about 4:35 this morning out here in Kalihi on King and Richard Lane. A pedestrian was crossing in a marked crosswalk headed in the Makai direction when he was struck by a city bus.
And this is a fatal accident.
The male died at the scene.
What takes place now? Because obviously, as we said, this very busy street is closed.
Correct. So I'm in the process of opening up one lane right now, which in a westbound. Other than that, the investigation continues involving the police department and OTS.
How long do you think it'll be closed?
The medical examiner just arrived, so we're still waiting for the removal people. So we're looking at least another 45 minutes.
At least another 45 minutes, you're hearing it. And this man, believed to be in his 50s, that was killed this morning, believed to be in a marked crosswalk. And again, North King Street is closed between Gulick Avenue, and if you head sort of westbound on King, it is closed all the way to Richard Lane and will be closed for the foreseeable future, as Lieutenant Town was saying, at least probably another 45 minutes. We'll continue to keep you updated on this developing story, but again, a fatal crash that happened this morning at about 4:35, a man believed to be in his 50s that was killed after he was hit by a city bus. We will continue to follow this developing story all morning long right here on Wake Up Today. Guys,